Yeah. The final score of today's game, Michigan 31, Indiana 20.